Yo, welcome to the Boss Kale Music Source page, man. You know, where we do dope reactions to some of my favorite YouTubers, right? We own none of this content. These just reactions, man. So, you know, enjoy the content. Hit the like and subscribe button. You know, stay doing the whole video. We appreciate all our followers.
I'm pretty sure y'all saw Justin's video. Him explaining that he has a baby on the way. And I don't know what to do, y'all. Like, I'm at my mom's crib right now, just to get away. I had to think, like, I don't know what to do. Like, he says it was before us and everything like that, which is fine, but it's like, you need to be in that baby's life, you know? And I feel like I'm too young to be going through that whole baby mama situation. Like, I always told myself I would never go through that. Like, never go through that. So, I'm just lost because I love Justin and I want to be with him.
Yo, we back. So, you know, tell me in the comments what you think about this reaction so far, man. Think the video nice, man. I think we post nice videos, nice content for you guys to enjoy, man. Drop some comments below. Let me know what you think about this content, man. You know, appreciate you tapping in. You know what I'm saying? Hit the like and subscribe button for us right now.
I want to be with him and, you know, I don't know. Like, none of my family members know or anything like that. But it's just like, I'm lost. Like, part of me feels like I have to be there for him. Part of me feels like I don't deserve this. You know? So it's in the middle, and I'm just lost, y'all. I'm lost. I'm just lost. And then it's like, the girl, she had came to me and told me that, you know, Justin got her pregnant. She told me that Justin got her pregnant around, like, when he got shot. And don't, like, I understand we weren't together. I really do understand we weren't together. But me, how I do it, and I know everybody's not me, but when I broke up with Justin, I haven't slept with nobody, entertained anybody, you know, none of that. You know, so it's like, it sucks and it hurts. And, you know, I feel as if Justin wasn't man enough to tell me. Like, if somebody else has to tell me about what you did, you know, why can't you tell me? Like, yeah, I did this. Literally, I told him everything I did on our break. Like, the club stories, everything, you know? So, it's like, I want him to be as open as I am, you know? So, it's like, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Like, I for sure don't want to be with somebody that has a baby and it's not my baby, you know? So it's like, I don't know. It's crazy though, you know? But I'm going to take this time upon myself to think while I'm at my mom's and to just put my mind towards something else right now, because this is...
Yo, we back. Another commercial break while we're going through this reaction, man. You know, while we at it, man, make sure you go like the whole video on the reaction that we did. Make sure you, you know, follow up with that creator. Make sure you stay posted to our notifications. Also, hit that subscribe button, man. We appreciate you tapping in with us, man. You know, watch the video all the way through. Let us know if you like these videos. If we could bring more ideas, let us know some of the YouTubers you would like for us to cover, and we'll cover them on our platform. Appreciate you tapping into the platform. Like I say, hit the like and subscribe button. Man, more videos on the way.
This is killing me. This is eating me up. Really. Cause it's like, bro, a baby, that means you had to be like, you had to be doing it raw and nutted in her. Like, what? That's something you do with your girl. Like, what? You know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's just already thinking about Justin with another girl hurts. But him getting another girl pregnant, I mean, he did get his wish, just not with me. Just not with me. But I came on here because me and Justin won't be doing any videos or anything, so, and I don't want y'all asking why or anything, so I just said that. Just wanted to come on here and explain that. Yeah. That's pretty much it. I'm at my mom's house. I don't plan on going back to my house until, you know, I have to. Until I make that decision, either I want to stay or I want to leave. But yeah, I don't know. I feel stupid. I feel dumb. If I stay, I would feel dumb. There's so many emotions going on. I can't even, like, think clearly. This video is probably me talking about nothing, literally. But I don't know. Maybe this is God just telling me it's time to be single. It's time. I mean, not single, but just telling me it's time to just do me. Like, really, really just do me. Like,